A Plague Tale Requiem is here, and it seems to be a worthy successor to A Plague Tale Innocence in many ways. However, I've seen several reports online from people regarding performance issues, and while that isn't a surprise, I'm not entirely sure what they are expecting or doing with their systems. Here is gameplay footage recorded on an Intel Pentium G6400. Pentium G6400 is one of a few models of processors I will be using regularly in future optimization releases. A 2-core 4-thread CPU runs this game at 70 FPS without any issues. Yes, it's true that as soon as you approach a more dense area, a bigger city for example, the FPS numbers will tank. But that's what happens with underpowered hardware. A 6-core 6-threads Core i5-8400 isn't considered a powerhouse of a processor either, but it handles this game at 100+ FPS with zero issues. So, the conclusion is that some people might be expecting too much from their quad-core processors. Quad-core CPUs are a no-go for high frame rate in modern titles. However, both these systems are clean test benches, mind you, with zero clutter running in the background. So, now that you've seen what we can do regarding the performance in Plague Tale Requiem, let's jump straight into the guide section of this video. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select A Plague Tale Requiem from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Alright then, time to run. Hugo, you're gonna sweat like a hog.
I am sweating like a hog.
It's good for you. I like your new home.
It's a castle.
All right.
Lucas, the Perfidius is invading my castle.
Yes.
Aha! My goodness.
You look so scared.
Fair enough. Well, I'll get back to studying now.
Lucas.
Well, if I want to become an alchemist.
But you are an alchemist.
I'm still your mother's apprentice.
All right, go and study. We'll stay a little longer.
Right. Goodbye.
Come, let's see the rest of the castle.
As you wish, good king.
I'm glad Lucas stayed with us.
Me too. We wouldn't be here if not for him.
Oh, can I climb those rocks?
Of course. Just don't fall.
I never fall.
Yes, sure.
King Hugo patrols the ramparts of his great wall.
What can you see from up there?
My kingdom.
Is it prosperous?
It was, but then Lucas attacked.
Oh, yes. The infamous sorcerer.
Let's patrol there.
Whoa!
Very pretty. So?
This is where my kingdom stops.
That branch is your frontier.
Yes!
Why not?
Look out, Demetia!